Washington State Community College is the first college in the United States to have the newest ventilator technology. The Hamilton C6 ventilator will be used as a training tool for students in the respiratory therapy program. The Hamilton C6 is normally reserved for use as a premier intensive care unit ventilator. The ventilator can display an animated airway map. WSCC's Respiratory Therapy Program Director Adrian Hellinger says this feature helps in the diagnosis of lung conditions and problems.